Well, the Illinois Supreme Court now has its second African-American justice in its 170-year history. P. Scott Neville, Jr. was sworn in yesterday. He is replacing retiring Justice Charles Freeman. Neville has served as an appellate court justice for the past 14 years.